forest carvings. Yeah, symbol of pure warriors. But and also each side of these steps, you can see this neck hat.
Go ahead, try. Okay.
So we could go.
Here we go.
Try now.
Listen, when you stay here on the front of the temple of the warriors, when you clap, the echo is more open, you hear it everywhere. Yeah? First here. I clap first and after we clap together. Listen. Listen again. We stay here on the front, the echo is more open.
Wow.
Clap together.
Very short.
But first in this building. Yeah, we clap 3 times. Okay? 1, 2, 3. The other way. Yeah? 3 times. 1, 2, 3.
This is so bad.
And the... Because on top of this platform, just the highest class, and look at these ceremonies. Okay? They have the helpers of the chaks, yeah, are bakaus. Bakaus on different points. But the bakaus, you know, they symbolize with different animals. For example, to the right you can see the turtle, crab. We look in there, come this way. In Ushma is more clearly how the architecture, you know, they're explaining how these people, they love all these temples. Here just you look house inside. This is, this architecture we know like a Mayan arch. Original plaster on the wall. The ventilation holes, and also the holes that come from the lights inside of the chambers. All the floors is covered with plaster, but some rooms like these, they use it for meditation. And some buildings, you know, that kills you probably some pieces with some cross legs, cross hands, the face of this guy, like a yoga.
Is it on the first class?
I think they're all about the same size, the same actually. Size.
Mm.
Oh, he's a bit smaller.
Is it a chaparrito?
You, sir.
Okay.
Here's Pancho, right?
Okay. Pancho.
Mr. Pancho.
What? Chaparrito.
Thank you.
Hercules, you can do it. This is Hercules. Say hello, Hercules. He's 14.
No.
Left.
Left.
It's yellow.
Okay.
Recha?
This is si.
Ah, oh, si.
This is two. No. Okay. This is a two. Huh? This is a two. One people. Oh.
Wow.
I get the impression we're not supposed to.
I know. I'm just desperate to get back on the horse again.
Not the way he's looking, I'm not.
Los
fálicos. Los
fálicos,
sí.
Oh, yeah.
What's that?
What does it look like?
Really?
Yes.
A mushroom going sideways.
Magic mushroom.
Oh, there's another one over there as well.
Yes. They're like buses.
You did say it was a fertility.
Okay. Sorry.
Probably won't mean a lot when you get home, really, would it? I think we've got enough for coverage.
More underground river. Look, this is the level before of this water. All this side was covered with wood. It's like a big side of this cave. Like this, in whole Yucatan Peninsula, the underground is like this. Many caves.
Where you go down several floors and it's really narrow. But that is horrifying for a penny on the floor. You might have to squeeze through.
Not so much across the
floor,
I don't like it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
also the astronomers, because the ubication of the building is dependent on the astronomers. For example, the high school kids said, oh, maybe we like one building dedicated to the sun. Okay, this is your job.
It's very far, but that noise is the Yucatan jade. It's a blue color and black. Just look, look.
Oh,
okay, but also we have here like an intertwined snakes. In the ears of the chucks, you can see here different points and one hole in the center. But in the next print of these people, there was put here some phallic symbols. Like it's a fertility symbol. Like you look with that chuck, the same direction like this line, after the corners. Now the chucks with the fallows in the ears. Yeah, like this, every chuck, the wasp book here follows. Okay? It's 260 faces of the rain god and explain of the whole this facade. You know what that means, one chuck? One day in the religious calendar. Yeah? For example, if you look two chucks, this ear is for two chucks. This ear, he used this chuck. And also this ear, use this chuck. Okay? It's one ear for two chucks. This more plaza, to the left you can see the pyramid, and to the right is all the temple. But,
you can see... the caves.
Yeah.
You know, coming up on the bottom top.
Thank you.
the same level. The platform, the huge platform, would on top of the south building, with the next platform, the north, at the same level. The first platform, the pyramid.
Totally astounding.
Do you want to go and have a look? What's through there?
Well, it's the other side of that, and there's just like ruins. You can't see what it is. And then it's looks like it's the end, as far as you can go, that bit. On the steps.
Just one example of how this building is. I mean, all this steel-based carpet.
Back on my leg. Chak also most important god in this Puk area, Chak the rain god. Yeah, you can see the Chak and the corner of that second building with the hook, the symbol like the nose. Okay, we take this way here, and you can see now how the second building, the second temple, has more motif on the facade. Just the first building, just to see, no motif on the facade. Why? Because in the splendor of that building, all the motifs, because you know, in plaster, and all these figures and platters, is much more than. This is Maya language. It's a phonetic writing. This is maybe it's your language, right? Okay.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
And the steps. And they cover some part of the facade of this building. Yeah? But if you look here, these steps was built after. This wall is true.
Oh, yeah.
The tertoy and the drops. Symbol mice. The corn wasp.
Yeah, it's repeated all the way along. Yeah,
yeah, it's a rapid listener. Yeah? Yes? Look this. But you know that means the coil snake? But has rest to it.
What you got? What's that?
I don't know what it is.
If you look at that corner, there is like a half body.
Yes.
The legs. Yes. Maybe like a warrior or some high priest. It's in stucco figure. Okay, but we need to take that now that way, and we need to go in the palace room.
For a number of years, and they would have lost faith in Chak, and therefore they killed the priest of the family, and that was the end of the
story. From this area, they're not coming to the peninsula of Yucatan, they're coming from Tabasco and Veracruz. Just the group of Mayans here, they have contact with Olmecs to have volcanic stone, and the Mayans use this stone in here to make weapons, spear, and this is how they kill animals outside. You understand? Mm-hmm. Many pieces of volcanic stone has been found in caves and the temples inside in the cenotes. So all those volcanic stone, they actually comes from Tabasco and Veracruz. This is what we represent in this one here. Okay? If somebody wants to take a picture, go ahead. This is the original head. This is not copies. This is the head that's been found in this cave by Jack Rand and Beldele. And the head has been made by Mayas.
Oh, well done.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Very good.
Go ahead. If somebody wants to try that, go ahead. Go on.
I agree. Sacrificing
you
tonight.
Go on. Go on, Stephanie.
Stephanie,
yeah.
Really hard.
Yeah.
Well, I'm already married.
Baths like mosquitoes and the tourists like baths.
Sorry.
Yeah, they like to eat the fruits, the fruit baths, eat birds. Yes.
Oh, why do you collect the fruit here?
They go outside.
Oh, go outside.
Yes, they always they fly outside. Yes. They just use the cave for sleep because if we switch off the light, the cave is very dark. Can you see? These black canes in here. All this painting is made by Stone Age Mayan 10 to 15,000 BC. Comparison with other paintings they found in Europe, like in Lascaux in France, Altamira in Spain, Australia, the similar ones like we have in here.
Thank you. this. How dry are you?
Every day. Again.
Beautiful. time on the tube.
No.
Water, you know, when you keep here in this container, this shell, it's kept here very cool. But every house, sometimes they have plastic glasses or something like that, but they like uses. Ah, he took chewing gum here.
Ay, shut us.
Muchas gracias.
In the villages, usually we have few tortillas factories. The ladies, they need to make tortillas by hand. But it's the best test. Tomatoes, radish. It's pure hammock. This is a pumpkin seed.
Pumpkin seed?
Yeah. We mix with few salt. Yeah. The really tacos, amigos. Yeah. It's like this. This is Mexican taco. If you like it, for example, American taco, I like this. Okay. The lady, she said, if you like trying something, go ahead with your tortilla.
I'm not stuffy for it.